State High School Football Championships are Saturday at Fitzpatrick Stadium in Portland. News 8 has learned that the football committee will slot the A game between Thornton Academy and Lawrence first at 11, the C game second, and the B game between Mount Blue and Marshwood will be third at 6. Marshwood is back in the title game for the first time since 1989. The Hawks face unbeaten Mount Blue on Saturday. Hawks, like Mount Blue, both number one seeds from their region. Marshwood is 10-1 under first-year head coach Alex Rotzko, who's been impressed by his team's ability to close games.
I think probably the biggest thing is that they just don't quit. They just keep coming. You know, we've been behind against some good teams, you know, York and Wells and a couple other games and, you know, Cape Elizabeth, Westbrook. We're behind in a bunch of games or tied or whatever in the second half. And, you know, they just keep coming.